हाय। सो रेगुलरली अपडेटिंग ए रिज्यूमे ऑल्सो इज पार्ट ऑफ ए सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन एंड इट रिक्वायर्स प्रैक्टिस। अबाउट लाइक से यू शुड नॉट बी नो कॉट अनवारंटेड व्हेन सडनली एन अपॉर्चुनिटी कम्स एंड यू आर नॉट रेडी फॉर दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी जस्ट बिकॉज योर रिज्यूमे इज नॉट रेडी एंड you will be wondering as to why a resume kind of thing which can be done and it is updated say twice a year supposedly is not enough to go for any job interview. So if you are regularly applying for jobs, then you would know that at any point of time there are like say every profile doesn't come in a similar fashion. The job profile actually differs a bit from the other, although the core proficiency that is required is same in similar kind of profiles, similar but not the same. So that little difference is to be there in the resume, and believe me, once you do a small change in any line of your resume, it kind of requires a lot of change in other sections as well. So your resume has to be of 2 pages, 3 pages, maximum 3 pages, and replete with all the details that is regularly required, and also it should accommodate all your experiences that is always kind of increasing, you know. So all the experience, those are increasing, that is not for another line item. Actually all those experiences lead into a summary item. When you put that summary item, it becomes self-explanatory for a lot of other experiences. For example, project management. If you are putting your resume for a project management profile, then all the project management aspects are automatically understood. So risk, accounts, compliance, strategy, IT and MIS, and audit, finance, everything comes under project management. So if you are a project manager already, so all these heads are explained automatically. Now you don't need to put every detail, so that takes care of lot of space in your resume, so you don't have to mention that. But while you do interviews, when you are appearing for interviews, then those things need to be explained. So that we will discuss in another video. Thank you. This helps you. Thank you.